Day two of the 2019 Longines FEI Jumping European Championships. We had the speed class yesterday, and today was the first of 2 days to the culmination of the team medals. Overnight leaders were Germany, who came forward on 4.22, a demanding lead, with France in second place in 5.39, Sweden in third on 6.81. Then you looked into fourth place just outside the medals overnight, Great Britain 9.41, then Switzerland, Ireland, Israel and Belgium in eighth. Well, after some absolutely superb jumping, incredibly, Belgium have moved from 8th place into gold medal position going into the final day. Germany into silver, Great Britain in the bronze medal position, France in 4th, Sweden silver medal 2 years ago, now in 5th, Italy 6th, 7th for Switzerland, 8th Ireland, and 9th the Netherlands, and 10th Denmark. Those are the 10 teams that will come forward tomorrow afternoon to battle it out for the three medals for the team competition of the Longines FEI Jumping European Championships.